Not much room there, is there?
Out of the wind from behind this warship in a moment.
Teal's maiden voyage.
It is Teal's maiden voyage.
Helmed admirably and capably.
You need to call me Captain.
By Captain Pop. Captain Pop!
Captain my Pop, Captain.
Oh, Poppin, my Poppin.
Leaving left Penryn, had a little play around in the harbours at Falmouth. And we're on a bit of a reach, just about to come out from the wind.
Shelter of that lee of this.
You carry on as you are, my lovely. You're doing a good job. You're sailing well. Bit of a crease in there, and I've got to try and figure out how gaff rigs work and get rid of that crease. But we've got a lovely baggy foot. Woohoo! We're going, Pop. Is that boat coming in?
Yes.
No. Thank you.
Which way do you want?
We're going to go left.
Where is your case?
I think I left it inside.
Much less wind here, isn't there?
Yeah. It's kind of crazy out there.
Mm.
You're a natural, Pop. Well done.
Yes. Bit of a breeze coming behind us.
Oh, yeah.
Shouldn't be too massive. Flying, Pop.
Should I aim a bit further?
Rosie in the hail.
a very icy morning this morning, as you can hear if I put my boot down. Probably slip. And it's melted a bit now, all ice. Glorious morning though.
I have just tidied up the boat a little and waiting for, I'll say the rain, but actually there was a lot of sleet in it, a lot of ice.
As there was this morning, plenty of ice in the cockpit. It was like an ice rink, funnily enough. I've just closed up
again so the rain doesn't get in. Hail again.
Chilly fingers.